special in Jeff Neal.
The goal is to fight for the belt, and that's the only goal. I've won 7 fights in a row, 5 in the UFC, and all of them been finishes but one. I don't come just to win by decision, to point fight. I'm aggressive, I have power, and I come to finish. Going to this fight, I feel like I have to win dominant to get my name out there. You know what I mean? Wonderboy has a name. You know, he's ranked 5, I'm ranked 11. He fought for the belt twice, so it's a big step up for competition, but I'm always game for it. And after I take him out, people would look at me and be like, damn, this dude's for real.
Jeff Neal shows what you're looking for. Line of strength.
An up-and-coming prospect for sure, but he's gonna get through me to get to that title, and I'm not letting it happen. This is a huge opportunity for me to show the UFC that I'm not just a gatekeeper, that I can still make that title run.